So it's decided. You're leaving?
There's things I have to do. You know, I used to think that my gift was a curse. Maybe I was wrong. Maybe I can use it to help people. Find out who I really am.
You did a lot for us, Jody. For us and the memory of our people. I don't know how to thank you.
If you don't find what you're looking for, come back here. You have a home.
I'm gonna miss you.
Me too, Corey. I'll never forget you.
Ashki is gonna be very sad without you.
But one day I'll come back and see him.
You didn't think you were just gonna walk, did you?
Took me a lot of time, but I finally got the thing running.
Take it, it's yours. It's the least we can do to thank you.
Thanks.
Ready?
Yeah.
Cole?
Okay, I'm recording.
Now concentrate, Jody. Tell me if you feel anything in particular about any of these objects.
Can you see anything I did?
Yeah. Nathan? Okay, I'll tell him. Nathan, someone named Ryan Clayton is here to see you. He says you know what it's about.
Yes. I'll be back in a moment.
Hey, where are you going? Aren't you gonna wait for Nathan?
Do you know this guy who's come to see Nathan?
No idea.
Hasn't Nathan been, I don't know, just like acting kind of strange lately?
He's trying to raise money for the lab at the moment. Maybe he's worried about it. You know how he is.
Do you think he'll be long?
Relax, Princess. He'll be back in a minute.
I hope we don't finish too late. I have tons of homework to do. You know, Nathan's always complaining when I get bad grades. He's always keeping me here when I should be studying.
That's a discussion you'll have to have with him, Princess.
I'm so hungry. When do we get a break?
Yeah, I'm hungry too. We need to get Nathan out of here for once. Somewhere fancy. I'm sick of cafeteria food.
What's going on, Nathan? You look upset.
Jody, this is Ryan Clayton from the CIA. The agency wants you to join their military school program at Camp Perry. Ryan's going to take care of you from now on. You have to go with him, Jody. Today.
The experiments. I thought we were working together.
I'm sorry, Jody. It's out of my hands.
I am not a child. I can make my own decisions. No one can force me to go.
Okay, Jody, I know. It's difficult, but you need to understand this is a great opportunity for you.
No one can tell me what to do with my life.
Jesus, listen up, Miss Holmes. I don't give a shit about your pathetic adolescent pouting, all right? You can rant and rave all you want, but you'll shut your mouth and do as you're told.
Jody. Jody, stop immediately.
Go get my things.
Only the essentials. We've got everything you need at Camp Perry.
Yes.
Thank you.
Don't worry. I'm sure you'll be great. Damn. I'm gonna miss the hell out of you, princess.
I'll come and see you as soon as I can. I'll never let you down. You know that, don't you? I'll always be there for you.
Time to go.